Pro golfer Phil Mickelson says he's on the winning side of the ongoing dispute over the controversial LIV Golf Series. The six-time major winner made the comment at the LIV Golf Invitational Series in Saudi Arabia. He says the PGA Tour is trending downwards and that LIV involves players in decisions. Mickelson joined the Saudi-backed Breakaway Series earlier this year, prompting an enormous rift in the sport. LIV golfers are banned from the PGA Tour. The two are currently in a legal battle.